Curtis when Rupp scored the second goal, no salute.
Well, he made his point.
Yeah.
Remember, this Flyer line had to stay on after a long shift here because of an icing call, and the Rangers are trying to put pressure on. Kubinski with a shot. Richard scores! And the Rangers have come all the way back. An icing call, a tired Philly line. Brad Richards scores, 3-2 Rangers.
Well, Peter Laviolette looked at his players and looked and asked if they wanted a timeout. The answer was no. Claude Giroux went right into the faceoff dot. But just the inability to win the battle and clear the zone. You can see Hartle's just so slow getting to Girardi. Girardi keeps it alive. Dubinsky with the second rebound. And once again, Bobrovsky didn't control the rebound, didn't find the loose puck, and Brad Richards on the doorsteps, not going to miss from there.
And John Tortorella's been working his lines ever since the first period, and he put Richards, Callahan, and Dubinsky together here in the third period, and they come up with a goal.
And now you take your time out. I mean, for Peter Laviolette, that's a mistake. It's one of those plays, you're kicking yourself as a head coach now. Now you burn it when you might actually need it late. I'm not sure I totally agree with the decision now. You've got to face a whistle after the 14-minute mark. You get a TV timeout to have that same discussion. That timeout might be valuable later on.